Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Digimon World 2. I am your host, Miracle Gaming, as always, and we are going right up here because I have finally finished my super huge grind. As you can see, I'm also super rich. I feel like I've been grinding for like 20 hours, which is absolutely insane. But let's just keep going. Also, yes, I still have my cold, unfortunately. But what we are going to do first is Digivolve, and we have here... I named it Mikemon instead of Mike, because that's a mistake, and you can't rename them. So I'm gonna have to go with Mikemon, unfortunately. So let's do that. Digivolve to Wamon, which is fairly interesting. I actually expected it to be Zudemon, but it's Wamon instead. Actually, that might be a problem here. Let me just check the list of DNA Digivolutions. Yeah, I really want to have this work, so hopefully you don't mind too much. So let's see here. Wamon is... Okay, so basically, first of all, actually, before I Digivolve to Wamon, I'm gonna go into the DNA Digivolution, because this is going to be... okay, let's see. If I DNA Digivolve this Digimon, which is a Ikakumon, with Metal Greymon, I get Agumon, which I think I don't want to have, unless... Yes, I also need that. I have this... Wait, here it is. This Airdramon, anyway, so that's going to be okay. Now, I'm going to go into... Digivolution. I'm gonna digivolve the Ikakumon over to Wamon, and we'll get to a whale. Yeah, Mike's gonna be a whale for a little while here. I don't know what this attack is, and honestly, it's not my prime concern right now. I'm gonna go over to DNA Digivolution and check what Wamon and Metal Greymon gives. It's Greymon, which is good. That's actually exactly what I want. So that is going to be pretty nice, I think. So now with Wamon on the way, I'll be getting the last level I can get for Wamon, and of course I'm not going to do this on screen. What I will do, however, is take Shogun Gekkomon, who is now at maximum level, and DNA Digivolve it with Mega Dramon, which will give us a Dark Rizamon. And since they are two ultimates, it's not gonna be very, like, bothersome. It's not gonna take much grinding, since I will be carrying the Dark Rizamon over. So we'll be keeping all of our stuff as well. It's just gonna be fun, since it's gonna get more attacks, which is definitely good. It didn't have any interruption before, so now it will. Of course, the sad thing is we'll be getting out of the Gekkomon line, and we won't see another Gekkomon, but yeah. Okay, now I absolutely forgot what I had named it before. Alright, Xiao. Let's just name it Xiao again. I'm gonna keep it to Xiao. I'll be pretty much keeping all the names the same from now on. So now we got Xiao, the Dark Rizamon with 2 DP, and level 11. And that is pretty much it. Because now we're gonna be able to use a Bio Angel again. So let's just transfer all those to the correct spots. So that's Metal Greymon, I don't want that. I want to have Dark Rizamon. And that is that. So we got our ultimate, Wamon, a champion, level 11, that's gonna go back up in levels soon. And we got our second ultimate. So of course that's gonna... I'm gonna hope that I don't have to do a whole lot of grinding from now on. I probably won't. Now that that is done, we can actually enter, like, the progress proper. first we have to go talk with our leader. It's been a while since I've actually voiced anything. Holy crap. I'm gonna hope I remember these voices and that they don't sound too much different, since it's been so long since I've been grinding that honestly I'm completely out of touch with the game now. I have found some clues on the archive ship. It seems a man called Ben Oldman knows where the archive ship is. Ben Oldman? The man who used to be the Blue Falcon leader? I see, that makes sense. He wouldn't know the location of the archive ship. But even Professor Peyote doesn't know where he is. There must be someone who knows where he is. Continue looking for him. If you keep at it, I'm sure you'll find him. Yes, sir, Goldhawk leader. I will continue my search for the archive ship. We have a problem, Goldhawk leader. Wonder what that's all about. Goldhawk leader, we have an emergency. There's a strange sickness breaking out amongst Digimon. Chief Maestro, tell me what's happening. There were items disappearing from the main server. When I looked into it, I found out that some Digimon were stealing those items. Yes, I found some items called junk parts in my toolbox. That's it! The stolen items turned into useless junk parts. That's probably because one of your Digimon is affected with the strange virus. What? That can't be! What? Even Akira's Digimon have been infected with the virus. Could have something to do with the Blood Knights, but how could they do this? It's as if a Digimon's wild instincts were awakened suddenly. But we have to do something, we'll be in real trouble soon. What would happen if all Digimon in the city became wild? I'd better get going, I'll go and talk to the other guard teams. Yeah, this game doesn't do a whole lot of good explaining the plot. You have to sort of piece it together. The situation is very serious for the city. Therefore, I must take an extraordinary measure. I am ordering you to... Well, until this problem is solved, you may not enter this office. You may not enter any Coliseum tournaments. This is to stop other Digimon from getting ill. Oh no, that's not fair! This is an order, until we can find out the exact cause. Yes, sir, I understand. And now we are blocked other base functions of the game because the story is a dick. Okay, well, let's just go. And let's see, I guess we can now go and talk to Professor Peyote about this problem because it's fairly important, I think. The search for Ben Oldman is gonna take a step back to this more pressing matter, and we're gonna go to the Vice Dome to talk to Professor Peyote about it. As always, the people here say the same things we've already seen them say or not seen them say, because they don't say anything very interesting. Like, trust me on that one. Oh, he's not here. That's interesting. Let's see, where would he be? I'm going to be taking more sips of the drink I have here, if you don't mind too much. You know, sick and all. Hey, it's Professor Peyote. Digimon digital DNA structures are in sets of ones and zeros. Professor Peyote, help me! My Digimon are sneaking into the city's main server and they're stealing things!
What? That's funny.
Professor, it's not funny. Because of the sickness, the security guard won't let me into headquarters. I'm serious.
Oh, hey, I'm sorry. Let me see, I'll access your Digibeetle browser. Let me examine your Digimon.
Professor Peyote, please do something.
I see. This is incredible. Your Digimon's DNA structure is showing some mutation. In other words, it's evolving. This is causing their instincts to go wild. Interesting. How could Digimon DNA with sets of ones and zeros evolve?
I know it's interesting to you, but can you do anything?
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just so fascinating. Yes, to cure this, I need digital DNA patches from Digimon with super willpower. I need patches from those strong-willed Digimon that can resist becoming wild. I want digital DNA patches from all three types, vaccine, data, and virus-type Digimon. I'll create a wild code to suppress the wild instincts from those three patches. Okay, I'll find them. And that's our new mission. This is actually a lot simpler than it sounds. We're going to be done with this part in a few minutes here. You don't really have to go anywhere specific, except to go, except the meditation dome, yes. Because that's where the Digimon that haven't become wild go to. How convenient, we already know how to go there for once. Let's talk to Angemon about it. Because Angemon always knows everything. Can I get some digital DNA from the Digimon in this place? If it's to help our comrades, do whatever you need to do. Thanks, Angemon. With this, I can save all Digimon in the city. Alright, that was simple enough. Let's go talk to whoever was here. Oh yeah, that's him. We're Gerimon. Can I ask you to do me a favor? I need your digital DNA patch to save Digimon in the city.
My DNA patch? What do you want my DNA for?
Oh well, you can have it, but you have to meditate with me for a while, okay? Meditate with you, and that's all I have to do?
Yes, that's all. Let's start.
And now I actually cannot do anything at all. If I talk to him, if I move, anything, it's gonna stop. Except now I can continue the dialogue when it does this. It's the only time I can press any button. Yeah, it's a long process. Not really, it's almost over. It just feels longer than it is. I like the mosaic on the ground there. It's pretty cool. How much longer? Yeah, you should shut up and stay and meditate. It's good for the soul.
Are we getting tired yet?
Well, yeah, kind of.
You're already tired? Alright, I'll let you off now. This is my DNA patch. Go ahead, take it, but don't lose it.
Thank you, Wargiverman. Now I can save the Digimon. And not exactly, actually. We are two patches off being able to save the Digimon, like you say. Alright, let's go over here. There was another Digimon over here. It's Clockmon. Clockmon, I got you a Digivice. Also, this is kind of stupid because I still have a Digivice from before, and normally this Clockmon will give you the patch in exchange for a Digivice. But we didn't have the time to ask him about it, so this is kind of sequence breaking, I guess. So yeah, we had to bring him a Digivice and I did it without knowing about it, I guess. So we got the patch, I guess.
Wow, you brought me a Digivice! Alright, I give you the dirty patch, as I promised. Go save the sick Digimon.
Thank you, Clockmon. Except he didn't actually promise anything. But whatever. But where are we gonna get the virus patch? Yeah, the Ogremon is not here. Angemon, I need a virus type Digimon. Unless I get digital DNA from a virus type Digimon, I can't save the Digimon in the city.
That is a problem. There was an Ogremon here just now, but he went somewhere. It seems that Ogremon left with a tamer, but that's all I know.
Oh no, who took Ogremon? Well, actually Ogremon is... We don't even need to go back to the city through this entire segment. We have to go over to Device Dome again. The Ogremon left with Kim. Hey Kim, I have a question I want to ask you. At Meditation Dome, did you get a virus-type Digimon as a partner?
A virus-type Digimon? You mean Ogremon?
Yeah, I got Ogremon for my partner. What about it?
Great, so it was you. Because there's a weird sickness going around among the Digimon in the city. I need the digital DNA from strong-willed Digimon of all three types. but even at Meditation Dome, I couldn't get digital DNA of a virus-type Digimon.
Oh, really? If that's all you need, we have a lot of that. Okay then, I'll access your DigiBeetle browser. There, it's all transferred, okay?
Thank you, Kim. Now I can ask Prof. Piotti to create the wild code. Alright, so my voice was pretty terrible there. I fully blame the sickness. Also, this guy's probably gonna say new stuff now.
That hunter, Gus Getem, has a real bad reputation.
Ah, okay. Well, I figured that out already. Actually, maybe he says the same thing as before. I just never spoke to him, really.
Professor Piotti, I've got the patches for all three types.
Akira, well done. I'll create a wild code right away. First, I'll access your DigiBeetle browser. I'll take the digital DNA in those patches. What beautiful DNA. And then, and do this, and with that, and there, it's all done.
Thank you, Professor. Now I can go back to the guard team.
It's a stupid side quest, honestly. I mean, I guess it's sort of like trying to tie in the whole Digimon are becoming wild subplot, and yours are also affected like everybody else's Digimon. But it's still kind of like, I don't know, it's kind of unneeded. It pretty much exists solely for the purpose of making Meditation Dome relevant again, I guess. And this whole talk again, yes, yada yada yada. Alright, hopefully we stop getting the stupid notification about the freaking code red in our headquarters. But that day is not today. I must see the Goldhawk Eater. Oh, okay, this time it's different. I was just spamming through. The Goldhawk Eater will see you now. So that's how you notify yourself, you just turn around and nod. Like, oh hey, yeah, somebody wants to go in. Goldhawk Leader, I found out cause of the sickness. What happens is that the Digimon's DNA begins to mutate and change suddenly. But the wild code created by Professor Piotti should solve the problem.
Great, well done, Akira. Now we can protect Digimon in the city. We're all grateful. But I wonder why their Digimon DNA suddenly began to change. This is strange.
Oh, we got a guard. Salutations.
Sir, Blood Knights have been spotted again.
Okay. That's it. Alright.
They've begun their move, just as expected. Akira.
Yes, sir. Their dark plot will probably become clear soon. You must find the archive ship as soon as possible and uncover their plot.
Yes, sir, you can count on me.
Okay. Where did they go now? Like, nobody actually said where they... Okay, well, whatever. So, now we can actually do some fun stuff here, I believe. If I go take a look here, okay. So, now the freaking code red is over, thank God. I will actually be saving here right there. Also, you'll be able to see my magnificent time on my save file. 47 hours. Yeah, almost 48 hours right there. This is how much grinding the early part is. But most of that is done now, so I will be happy and everybody is fine. Okay. Now I believe there's a trade you can do in... I believe in the Digimon Center, actually. No, not yet. Yes, okay, fine. Stop, please. Yes, no. What? Okay, whatever. I never noticed, actually. That's so weird. You just walk away from one step. Let's see here. I do believe there is something I want to catch. I'm just making sure I have the thing to catch it. Okay, this Digimon is a vaccine, as I thought. Alright, that makes sense. So, there's a Digimon we have to catch for a trade.
so I'm gonna make sure that I stock up on vaccine items. First of all, let's sell some stuff. I'm gonna discard all of that. I'm gonna sell MechFix. Like, we don't really have to sell, we could just put all of that in our server, but like, I really don't have anything to do with these items. I could even like sell one of those too. I probably will not need them. Keeping those missiles is good. I believe that's all I have. I have two cell phones. So I'm gonna buy... Not CD players, what am I doing? Like I said, it doesn't matter, we have so much money anyway. I'm gonna get... 8 of them. That should be enough. Let's transfer over from our server. And not get... Yeah. Okay. Now this should be enough to catch the Digimon. I'm gonna just spoil the Digimon. It's gonna be Gibberumon. And the trade is a Magna Angemon, so that's completely worth doing. It's a vaccine type, and it has a very, very good healing move. So I will definitely want to merge that with Bio Angel very soon. I don't know where the Gibberumon is though. Let me just check that, because I'm gonna wanna go there first. I will do one domain today, and I'll do more grinding after I do some DNA Digivolutions, and finally I will be able to continue. So I just need to check which domain is the right one, and it seems like it's Drive Domain. Yes, it's Drive Domain. And since they are level 12, apparently, I'm not gonna be able to get them to 20, so I can only train them until 50. After that, it's a huge training bag because they're still champion, and... Actually, no, because I'll be trading it over for an ultimate, and that's when the one I'm gonna train. Okay, I got my train of thought in order now. Let's go to Drive Domain. Most of the groups in here are gonna be with champions, as you can clearly see here, Birdman and Mojimon. We have already seen this team, but I do have a Digimon that's level 11 right now, so I will be fighting on the way. At least now our usual group is back, so that's good. Wamon is gonna pretty much destroy all of these groups, like, right down into the ground. Let's see. Mojimon and Birdman, and one is a multi-attack. I'm just gonna go with... Sub-Zero Ice Punch, I guess, on Birdemon. And we only have... Oh, that's Darkness Spray. That's interesting. Yeah, it's useless for here, so I'm just gonna go with Sonic Crusher, which is our best attack anyway. Let's confuse Mojimon. And this one still has, like, a lot of stuff, good stuff. Thunderball, Meteor Stream... Maybe not Thunderball, but still. We still haven't learned our ultimate attack yet. Let's go with Birdemon. I haven't used Bio Angel since I've digivolved it, so it's a nice change of paint. Change of paints, yes. Change of pace. Soon we'll be getting his second attack as well. And unfortunately, it's going to be level 22, so... The thing is, I will be DNA digivolving it with the Magna Angemon we'll get. I mean, I guess it's maybe not a good idea to have all of our healing moves on the same Digimon, but at the same time, I don't care. Like, I'm just gonna go ahead and do whatever I want, for one. And also, I would have to merge it with our other vaccine type, which is Wamon, and I already have my whole thing planned out for Wamon, so I will not be doing that. And that is final, pretty much. So the only one that can really take it is our Bio Angel. Maybe he'll go back to being an angel, who knows? We'll probably get a level in this episode. At least I really very much hope so. Alright, let's not squander around. Let's keep going around. I haven't been in here in, like, forever. This is pretty much where my story had... Like, I know I've said that before, but I think this is where I stopped.
because I could not take them out with Digimon level 13. I was getting my ass whooped with every battle since I didn't understand how the system worked for catching Digimon very well, like that sort of stuff. This is the one with the three. Oh, that's the Garurumon, not Garurumon. So I don't really need that Guru, but I can't actually get away from them either. Yeah. All right. Okay, so I will be fighting that. Since we are on a red floor, normally I would be able to use a multi-damage move on Dark Rizamon, but since it's still level 11, it doesn't have that move again yet, so I will be using Nova Blast, I guess. The biggest threat we have here is Birdamon, by far. So I will be blasting Birdamon out of the sky. And I will be doing Meteor Stream. Actually, maybe I shouldn't do Sonic Crusher on it, because I want it to actually hit, so I can do Meteor Stream and hit everybody and do tons of damage and win the game. Really? Missed the attack? That was one of the strongest attacks I had, too. Well, can't win everything. Counterattack! Oh yeah! Yeah, I miss the old animation. The Starmon animation were pretty good. Alright, so pretty decent, except Zhao is getting completely destroyed here. How about to get that Nova Blast out? Maybe that would be great now. Sonic Crusher on Kakumon still, I suppose. You can go and do Meteor Storm once more, since that is probably going to hit. Forty-two damage, pretty good. Nice, it's confused. It's not gonna live to tell the tale, though, I think. Oh, it will! Come on, attack Garurumon! Yeah! Exactly what I wanted. I think they're dead now. After Birdamon attacks. Like, 10, 17, and 6. That's not very much. Alright, 45, 37, and 47. That's so strong. Everybody's dead now. Yeah! Now that's getting wrecked. Alright, we got a level up here, and we have some interesting attacks. We got Fire Blast and Twig Tap. So I'm gonna... Sonic Crusher is still the best. I'm gonna be able to use all of those now. I will not be getting back any rookie attacks, I think, which is a bit of a shame, since now everything's gonna cost a lot of MP, but... Alright. Okay, let's check what's in that chest. I was trying to avoid it to get away, but... Oh, mech fix. That's not very good. Like, honestly, it's never served me before, and I don't see that changing anytime soon. Let's try to find that portal to get out, since I do want to get this whole thing done in this episode, get some progress, and also get the Garurumon. And
And if you remember these layouts, we've seen them not long ago. Again?
Yeah, again. Alright, sure.
Okay, so Nova Blast and Birdemon. Hopefully this time it doesn't screw up. Actually, this time Fire Blast is gonna be our best friend. And Meteor Stream. Perfect. It's not too strong, actually. Oh, counterattack! Bet you didn't see that coming. Of course, my attack is a lot stronger than yours. But that's what you gotta do. That's what you gotta deal with. Nova Blast. Actually, Nova Blast is useless. Sub-Zero Ice Punch, since I forgot we weren't on the floor anymore. Sonic Crusher, and you still have Toy Flame. You can finish Birdemon off. There you go. That's how you do it. Oh, he got up. Alright, what do you have in store for me? Yeah, sure, attack the one you are weak against. I mean, I'm okay with that. That's not a bad thing, by far. And the rest can guard. I've learned to do that strategy to conserve MP. And it also goes first, so you do always get your MP. Alright, another level up. And we get Stun Bubble back. Oh, we do get them back then. Alright, that's really good. Because Stun Bubble is kinda good. If you don't have... What was it again? Crashy Buddy! I can't remember what it's called. Sonic Crusher? Yeah, that. Oh, nice. Right there. Now I'm gonna hope that I actually have a good room to catch a Garurumon when I eventually encounter one. And not these rooms, because these are kinda bad. If I go into this room, I will have to fight it. Does this room have one too? No, it's got a Greymon instead, which I don't need, but I guess I can fight him for some experience. Don't expect too much commentary during these fights, though. I have done them so many times by now, I feel like almost brain dead when doing them. I will do Meteor Stream. Yeah. Hopefully I don't end up killing... Well, I probably won't be killing Apemon. The one I want to attack is Apemon. The rest can go away. Or miss. Oh! Well, that resolves that. Alright. That's fine too. Meteor Storm! I like that attack so much. It's only good when you counter with it, but you can easily get into situations where you counter all the time. It's like a gamble, you know? And when it doesn't work, well, just do something else. So, actually, let's not do that. Let's start with Sub-Zero Ice Punch here, and this should finish them, so I will be saving my MP here. Even though I probably should be saving the MP for Mike, or Mike Mon, I guess. Even though that's not Digimon. Yeah, confused and dead. Another confused ghost roaming the halls. Okay, level up. And it's gonna get Electric Shock. This is... yeah, I'll just keep it, I guess. I probably will never use them, but nah, I don't want to fight that. Let's pop that mine right out. Nobody here. There's a... did you see that Birdemon right there? Yeah, I'm not gonna go here. Purple is bad. And there's a blue mine there, actually. Damn it. I guess I will go through there. Either way, I would have to fight. What's the map looking like? You know what? Actually, I will be going down there. Even though there is a Birdemon, I will have to fight it. There's a good reason for that, and that's because normally the teleport is on the borders. Okay, so it's this group again. Let's go with Sub-Zero Ice Punch and Kakumon. Fire Blast, actually it's not very strong. Let's go with Sonic Crusher on Gururumon. And Meteor Stream, Birdemon. So same old, same old. I would cut these fights, but first, I'm kinda lazy. And second, well, I haven't really shown much fighting, well, on my end, at least, for a while, since I have been grinding so much. I guess I showed fighting in the last episode, but it's whatever. I always thought Birdemon was weird with, like, its giant teeth just out of its beak. Like, beaks don't have teeth, so that's why it feels so weird, I guess. It really does feel weird, though. It feels like a prehistoric bird. I guess that's the intent. If that was the case, well, congratulations. Also, nice, thanks. Okay, let's see here. This time, let's aim for a complete destruction. You do that, and you Meteor Stream again. Yeah, that'll work. And it, in theory, Gururumon is the last remaining here, and then they all die. Because he will be killing himself. That's in theory. This should not be killing it, but oh, confused, that's even better. As long as you don't kill Birdemon. He's still gonna do it. Oh no, he killed himself. Nice. oh, are you gonna kill Birdemon? No, kill yourself too? No, okay, he's not dead. This should finish him off though. Alright, Meteor Storm, as always, doing God's work. They're dead. Win! Alright, gonna be a level in two battles there, unless I find something that gives more experience, which no doubt I will find here. That's another one of those Greymons, and there's a chest over there, so the portal is not there. I'm gonna start being a bit more careful with, like, the things I do, and yeah, because I'm gonna start getting those in the way. And here we have another battle. I almost feel like I wanna skip this one though, honestly. But I will do it, because it cuts down on my grinding later too. So, also we are on a fire floor, which is absolutely fantastic. Meteor Stream. I prefer Meteor Storm. It should have been kept to Meteor Storm. Giga Flare is pretty good too. For a name, that is. I mean, Nova Blast is fine. But you do get confused with all these blasts. Also, yeah, I'm gonna hope that guy doesn't die, so I can kill him with... yes. Okay, good. He's gonna die now. Awesome. Well, hopefully. 10 damage, 15 damage, 6 damage. Your attack sucks. I don't wanna have a Bergamon. I probably will end up with one, I don't know. It completely depends on a few things. Look at that damage, holy cow. Of course there are much better attacks for a champion, but like that's from a champion attack. It's nothing to sneeze at, I'm gonna be honest. Sonic Crusher, him, and you go Toy Flame on Birdemon. This should finish everything off here. And if it doesn't, well, I'll eat my microphone. So I'm gonna be finding out if I have to spend money here in a moment. Alright, and now I don't have to spend money to buy a new microphone tonight, since I don't have to eat it. Awesome. Also, it got confused, so again, another ghost. But, like, even if he would have not died, he would have killed himself, so... victory for me! Awesome! Okay, let's not make too many kill-themselves jokes, though. Some people have had experiences with that in the past that aren't very nice, so... I will not... oh, goddamn, another one of those! Of course, what did you expect? Alright, so I guess I'll go with Sub-Zero Ice Sponge on Birdemon, Fire Blast everybody, actually you know that's weak, let's go with Sonic Crusher on Gurumon and, you know, usual tactic here. I know people are starting, well people, Digimon are starting to get a bit low on HP in some places. But still. So yeah, the usual, I don't really have a whole lot to say, honestly. Well, he still doesn't do a whole lot of damage. And Gurumon still does his weak air attack. Onto his own companion, of course. That's just how it goes. Okay, let's Sub-Zero Ice Sponge Ikakumon again. Let's... Sonic Crusher, Ikakumon, I guess. Yeah, because right now we have a bit of a pinch where we can't really finish it this turn unless we spend a lot of MP. I don't want to do that.
Okay, and he's almost dead, so these will be guarding to preserve their MP, and you can Toy Flame Garurumon of the world, sure. Although, I guess the other one wouldn't have mattered because, yeah, I should have attacked with Dark Rizumon there. Oh well. Alright. The teleport should be here. Oh, no. You know what? I'm gonna skip this one. That, like, at some point it's gonna stop. Yeah, like, I've fought enough already. I just want to finish and get a boss down this episode, and it's gonna take already like 10 more minutes, and these are have become really long already. So, let's just go ahead and do what we came here to do. If there is a... And there, that's a... That's not what I want, so I'm not gonna get the fuck out, yes. But if I do find a Garurumon, I will try to catch it. No promises, though. Also, I hate when these hallways are so long like this. This is not the one I want, and there is no way around them, so I guess I'm gonna have to run away. Alright, let's just run away. I'm really hoping I find it soon. Oh god. You know what? I got the missiles. I wanna go around through this. Let's just go through here. If it leads to another one, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, there's the exit. Can I avoid the Greymon? Yep. Awesome. Right. Greymons. And that's Frigimon, Gatomon, and Beedomon. Oh, those are pretty decent Digimon right here. But I'm not gonna get any of those. I will, however, get in the fight just to see, like, the arrangement and stuff, but I will be skipping it. Apologies if you hear my keyboard. I am receiving messages again. It never ends. So I'm at least going to be replying to them while there's animations loading and stuff. I really wish these Digimon moved faster too. Okay, let's pop that mine out and see what's up here. No teleports. Okay, let's check the map. It's gonna be in one of the other corners. I'm gonna bet upper right. And we got a room like this now. Let's check what the room's like. It's just these three. Alright. Alright, so let's get out of this combat, of this battle, since, again, I will be grinding here in some time in the future, but right now I just want to get out and get the boss down and, like, that sort of stuff. No Frigimon, stop taking up my time. Ah, there you go. Yeah, I bat here, and it's right here. Okay, we have a Frigimon right in the room here. Again with the lineup, and this is a chest area with a Leomon. Interesting. I will have to run away from this Digimon again. There are so many Digimon in the way right now. Like, when I want to grind on them, they don't... I have to go find them. But when I actually just want to run away, they keep finding me. What a bother. What a bother. I mean, I guess right now we are still grossly over-leveled, but in this game you do have to grind a lot. Ah, this is gonna be, yeah, one of those. Okay. Couldn't have a way out on the side or anything, no. Yeah, these layouts are gonna be increasingly annoying. Okay. There's a Frigimon, Tortomon, and Dolphmon, and there is Garurumon right here, and a Vidramon as well. I want that Garurumon. So I will be using all of my cell phones. And I'm going to be praying that all of them are accepted. Alright, took, that's one. Also, it's not gonna move. It's never gonna move. So I can send a million cell phones if I want. But, you know, that costs a lot of money. A cell phone is what? $80? I don't know, I don't know the cell phone prices. I haven't had a cell phone in quite a while, so... Alright, one more should do it. Alright, that was very painless. Now hopefully I get it. The reason I did that was to keep the Frigimon down there. Because now he's just gonna go back and forth because he's... His AI considers him stuck. Due to the way the pathing works. So now we're killing Garurumon at the very end here. So let's do Sub-Zero Expunge on Vidramon. I don't want to get any of that counterattack going on Leomon, so I will be destroying Vidramon first. That is definitely the truth. Then I will be checking who attacks first in my team and using the weakest attack. So Leomon doesn't return a strong attack. You know, that's standard strategy for you. Yeah, its attack is not super great because it's wild and stuff. Like, wild Digimon are usually pretty bad. I know that for a fact because I did train a good bunch of them. Okay, you are going to be using Rock Fists? No, wait. Damn it, no, I should do Electro Shocker instead. And you can finish... Actually, I'm gonna go do Sonic Crusher here. And I will finish Vidramon off with the other. Alright, apologies for that. I will be interrupting this one because Leomon is now confused and... Actually, maybe I should interrupt Leomon instead. Yeah, I will be interrupting Leomon. Because it's gonna be a normal attack. Or maybe it already went off. I hope not. Oh, it already did. Damn it. Well, at least now I'm sure that I don't overkill anything. You can go on Sonic Crusher 8 again, and you actually will be healing this turn, since Wamon is getting a bit low.
Hey,
Don't worry, Garurumon, it's coming soon. I'm just making sure that Leomon is out of commission first. And... should I be doing anything like necromagic? Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do necromagic here. Since I do need the MP. And I'm not exactly sure if this is going to be killing Leomon or not. Yeah, the episode is already 55 minutes long. I swear, if I don't get Garurumon, I'm going to be pretty mad. And I will be considering cutting this battle out. If that happens. So... yeah. At least that will give you a bit more leeway. Otherwise, I'm just gonna keep going here. I'm still pissed that Necromagic doesn't give back to everybody, because Necromagic is gained from Data type, I think. From Mud Frigimon. No, actually it's come from a Ferris type, it's from Soulmon. I mean, I'm gonna catch a Soulmon when it's out, and I'm gonna DNA it with... well, I may not actually do that, I don't know yet. I would really like to do that, but I don't want to break the chain I have going with Mike there, since I do want to show off something special, you know? It's still in the works. You can guard, you can also guard, and you can go ahead and Fist of Fate there. Alright, so hopefully we'll be getting Garurumon here. I'm pretty sure I do have space as well. Like, I don't usually carry Digimon I don't need. Smiley Bomb, that's our attack, and it's a counter attack that hits harder, so I guess this guy is the counter attack master. Let's remove those two, as well as Beast King Fist. Let me check Smiley Bomb here, because I might not put it at the top. It hits one enemy, and it has a fairly high AP, so I probably will put it, but I'm gonna put it under Meteor Strike. And Thunderball is pretty bad, unless you can exactly know who is going to be attacking. And the next one I will be removing from the list is going to be Beast King Fist, because Beast King Fist sucks. Yeah, it's really bad. Sorry, Leomon. And I did not get that Garurumon. Well, I got a new technique, so I can't rightly actually skip this battle now. I'm so sorry, and I'm kinda mad, dude. Like, this is the perfect freaking layout. And there's another one that's pretty good here, but I will never get enough turns to give it enough freaking cell phones. I am mad. I'm actually, like, really mad. I could have been finished with this stupid trading stuff, like, right off the bat, but no, I'm gonna have to come back here later. What a way to end the episode, right? Okay, let's just run from this battle. I know you haven't seen Dolphmon yet. I will be doing a grinding episode where I will be coming here, probably. So you can hold up to that, I guess. I'm pissed. Oh, and two more freaking battles too, because that, like, all the battles we had so far weren't enough. Oh, good, that's two in a row too. Running from two battles in a row. I was trying not to get that to happen, but I guess it was inevitable. Run away. Yeah, I guess the mood has been shot again. This game is kind of okay, but right now I just want to finish this mission and get out, because the episode is pretty much overstaying its welcome now. An hour-long episode is probably not something everybody wants to watch, you know? I'm saying you know a lot, you know? And I probably shouldn't be. Okay, are we on the boss floor already? We are not. How long is this floor? Yeah, this is pretty much the first time that this is gonna be a while, like, this is gonna be long.
HP this too. Thanks, I guess. And you will see floors become much longer as we go along. I'm thinking of floors that are like literally 16 floors near the end of the game. 16 floors per domain, that's so huge. If only you could speed up the gameplay so that you wouldn't have to wait a million years for things to move to, since when you are in a room with Digimon, they take their sweet ass time moving. Especially if there's multiple ones. Can we get to a room already? I wanna see if there's a portal somewhere. It's not here. Okay. This place looks pretty terrible because of how long and long-winded all the paths are. There's a chest. Data steal. I would never use that. There's a portal. Okay, now at least I know where it is. It's gonna be a pain getting back there, though. At least I got the EP. Look at that. There's still a 1,000 EP left. I'm at least thankful for that, yes. Doesn't seem like there's any Digimon on this floor. Oh, that's bad. Did you see that? It was a purple mine. Oh, okay, didn't change me much. That was weird. Okay. Actually, it did not change anything. Yeah, it didn't change anything at all. We can't move straight. No, it was the same thing. Okay, this is just to trap you if you go straight up. That's a Leomon. I don't want to fight you. You already took all of my cell phones. No, I can't call anybody. That's a lie, I got like 30 cell phones left. Still though, let's run away. Everybody's at max HP, kind of. And I just want to fight who the boss here is. Really? Oh my god, that's bad. That's annoying. Actually, that's really annoying. I could have gone with anything like disabled, like the shooter gun or whatever. But 30 damage on each Digimon is kind of substantial and also really annoying. This game actually is trying to step on my toes right now. Like, we are actually missing a radar for mines to, like, we could have upgraded the Minesweeper. I haven't done it, I completely should have. Because now I can't detect all the mines that are currently possible to access, so that's completely on me. Oh my god, the dead ends, they never stop. Where can I go? I guess I can go down there. This is a huge maze. Come on. Yeah, let's just go to the corner instead of going in diagonals like I wanted to. This one's a bitch. Like, right off the bat, you get the bug nest. Oh, that's... Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Are there gonna be any mines here now? There's another blue mine? I can't take those out. Really, game? Really? All the other paths are freaking... Okay, good. Nothing was damaged. That's so shit, though. And we can run from another battle. Oh my god, this area is really annoying. I'm not gonna lie, it's really annoying me. And I would actually be guarding with these two and healing with Bioangel for a turn, since I absolutely need to get my HP up. Not gonna lie though, I really can't wait for this freaking episode to be over. It's been over an hour already. This is gonna take forever. Yeah, it heals more than using an HP disc, and they're gonna do some minimal damage. Like 10 damage, 10 damage again, and 8 damage maybe. Hadouken! 6. Yeah, let's get out now. Oh my god. Go away. Just go away. Can we actually find the boss now? No, we have to find more dead ends. This place is so terrible. Let's just go into the left. Yeah, that's the boss. What's here? Oh, that's another dead end. Alright. You got me. Sure. Okay, so who's here? Oh, it's a cool Digibeetle.
So you're the guard tamer I've been hearing about. I'll get you for beating up my comrades. Destroying you will be a great pleasure. I'll destroy you and I'll become an executive officer of the Blood Knights.
Ha! Keep on dreaming! My Digibeetle and Digimon will put an end to you right here!
Indeed we will.
And we got the boss theme, which I haven't heard in so long, it feels like a sweet, sweet release. So this fight has one Mega, not one Mega, one Ultimate, our first Ultimate battle I believe. It's Garudamon, Erdemon is pretty weak, Ganemon is very weak as well, so we're going to be focusing down on Garudamon. I will be Sub-Zero ice punching its face out. I will be attempting to confuse it, and I will be doing a smiley bomb. Why not? I'm gonna try a smiley bomb on Garudamon as well. So hopefully that smiley bomb will be hit. We'll see what happens with that. It's the first time we can use the attack. Unfortunately, this guy does not have a counter attack, so you wasted your attack. But even then, it did not do much damage. Ah, come on, please attack Mamemon! Also, these Digimon are faster than ours, apparently. Interrupt! Ah, damn it! It's not gonna attack. That's decent damage, but it only damages. It's an interrupt that's not too bad, though. But yeah, it's just damage. So yeah, this fight is really no problem at all. Smiley Bomb does a lot of damage, even if you didn't, like, do anything. Also, did everybody freaking... I could have sworn I would do more damage than that. Okay, this time around, let's do Meteor Stream. Should I? No, let's just keep doing... going with this. Yeah, the interrupt is really annoying. Really? I really hate when I keep missing like this. This might be a boss fight that's not too bad. I can't actually freaking... Whatever. Alright, Smiley Bomb, and you eat an 86 in the face. That's some pretty good damage, if I do say so myself. And I do say so myself. Still though, this episode never ends. Ugh. If this wasn't, this is the shitty attack that hits everybody, okay. If this wasn't the boss attack, I might just, again, skip it, because, yeah, but it is. It's not a big one, though. Holy cow, he is not eating any damage, though. He is not eating any damage. Maybe I should get rid of everybody else first, since that would be annoying. Let's go with Erdemon, I guess. Do a Fire Blast, gonna hit everybody. And... Meteor Stream? Sure, I'm gonna go with the Meteor Stream. Hopefully I can get hit everybody too. These guys are all vaccine types. You never hit the right one. Come on! Is probably gonna do interrupt? Nope. Hopefully he does the whole hit everybody thing. Well, we'll know shortly. Yes, good. Now we counter with our own superior hit everybody attack. Alright, that's not too bad now. Sub-Zero Ice Punch, hopefully it keeps chaining. I'm gonna do... No, actually I will be going Fire Blast here. And I will be going again Meteor Stream on Erdemon this time. Aww, that won't do the attack everybody attack thingy. So at least that's what that guy has done. We're getting kind of low on HP though, so I will probably be solving that very, very shortly. If nobody is getting, like, actually, you know, I will be keeping on doing Sonic Crusher here. I will be healing, I believe. No, not Necromagic. What are you doing? Mega heal. You can take more damage, you can probably take less. Another eventless turn, which I will be healing through. This should take care of Garurumon. Might be wrong though, we'll see. Of course, I would miss, but oh well. Also, a lot of messages just ran in, so I really have to finish this episode. So please don't stop missing, if you would be so kind, since this boss battle is really easy, and I would like to see it finished right now. Yeah, this has been lasting long enough, I think. An hour and a quarter. I am pretty speechless though right now. I think in the future I'm going to be doing like domain episodes and episodes of things outside the domains so as to not go this long again. I totally apologize for the length of this episode. It's absolutely astronomical. I was like, oh, I'm gonna grind on a few of them and while I'm going through, but I guess I should completely leave the grinding out the episodes at least. I guess I could show off the new Digimon I find in the on the way, but other than that, yeah. Okay, two level ups, that's pretty good. And Mikemon finally gets its attack. Tidal Wave, it's It lowers all foes' offensive power. I mean, I guess it's okay. So I guess I'll add it to the very bottom, since I will probably never use it. Alright. Now I can keep going, and by keep going I mean leave this place and never return. Until I grind, that is. Okay, it's extremely late right now. I did not expect to make an hour and a quarter long video, so I will be going to sleep. And I will see you the next time on Let's Play Digimon World 2, where I will probably offer a more insightful commentary in the last moments, because it won't take an hour for an episode again. Alright, so I will see you next time, so have a good day.